All right, so I was doing some research on the issue where there's a disk drive problem. It turns out that this component, little fuse, these go bad, either both or one. In my case, it was just this one little fuse here. I actually used a PlayStation 4 as a donor board. Went ahead, soldered it back in its space, and after it was done, it booted up fine, no issues, straight to the home screen on the Nintendo Wii U, and issue just subsided. Disk drive did not need to be changed, it was just this component right there.